We just come into the accommodation on Fortescue. As we're walking in, on the right hand side here, going in the store. This is the section 3. It's the main control center. And it's bloody late at night. Coming back out of the CCP room and going straight across the corridor. We're now into the maintenance office area. Not very exciting. Back out in the corridor, we go down, we walk down this corridor, so we go down here, and we make a left hand turn, we go down the steps, we're going to go down into the galley. Smile, boys, you're on camera.
Bloody hell, you got here.
I'm happy you're not filming.
All
you are filming.
All I do is just turn up to see where it is.
Just keep the language down, boy.
Bloody hell, see where
it is. Get up here. Well, that's where our bloody tapes went to. That's right.
Oh, it's the old man's.
You do movies at home, do you?
No.
You know, I haven't got any at home to perform for you. You know, you can do some videos at home.
Typical SO employee.
No, not necessarily.
This is what they do all day.
Yes, just corner
of the bungalow. Like the fella said, do you ever take photos of your wife in the nude? And the guy said, no. He said, well, here, if you want some.
Hey, Pete, you got a hands you want on camera?
Come on, hands, get out of
there. Come on, hands.
You got a bag of flour there, Pete?
Come on, give us a smile.
Right over this bloke.
Best looking campy in the straight.
Hey.
Hands,
shit.
He's ready, over here we have the night cook.
Steve? You made a picture of you? Hang him out. I put the knife on.
Show the hard work and fucking supervisors.
I did. Yeah, it already is.
By Singapore?
As we swing around again and start heading towards the entertainment area, we go down, I'm in the left hand door down here. We're now in the pool room. And then on the back, over there, the door, and another telly. Pretty exciting stuff. go back up the stairs. Supervisor's accommodation, the maintenance supervisor, and all the big wigs. All these doors down here on the left hand side, they're all the accommodation for the SO employees. Now if we go hard right again, go back up the next set of stairs. the moment, we're standing on top of the Fabco crane, and we've just been watching the 7:30 crew change chopper come in on Friday morning. What we're looking at now is a gas compressor skip. comes out of transport home.
It is fortunate that the most durable and economical roof you can buy for your house.
Jew?
Thanks, sweetie.
What do you suppose she sees in George anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Tracy just likes character, I guess.
I don't think George has so much character.
Ah, now I hate to admit it, but